Damn why he went to the wood.
You're trying to say? You think he did it, don't you? You think he's guilty?
No, it's just... Well, don't tell me you don't think it was a coincidence him being there.
He never did
it. Talking about me dad, are you?
Yeah, but you said yourself he'd do anything to protect us.
Yeah, and I also said he wouldn't kill someone.
Yeah, but it could have been an accident.
Oh, please stop it.
Maybe he just went there to warn her, to keep her away from our aunt, but something went wrong and things got out of hand.
Fair enough.
It's possible.
Shut up.
What's up?
Think about it.
Now.
Now see what the two of you have done. Where are you going?
To see Uncle Christy.
Aunt, I'm sorry. Aunt! Who the hell are you?
I'm...
Press!
No.
Police!
Yeah, but...
What are you doing, asshole? You've got me dad. What more do you want?
Hang on. I'm not hassling you and I haven't got a clue who your dad is. Okay.
Well, what are you doing here, then?
Wasting my time arguing with you. How's your leg?
How do you know?
I was here. Ho, ho, ho.
Hiya, love. Meet Sancho in his grotto.
All right, aunt.
Look, I just want you to know that if there's anything I can ever do for you, you'd only have to ask, OK?
Good lad.
Here you are. Poor greedy good scuffs them all.
Thanks.
Everything's going to be all right, aunt. Your dad knows what he's doing. He's not going to let anyone hurt you. Look, and you mustn't feel bad. He doesn't blame you for what's happened and he wouldn't swap places with you.
What are you on about?
Aunt, it's okay. I know.
Know what?
No one need know what's gone on.
I haven't done anything.
It's our secret. But you've got to promise me to be strong. Your dad wants you to get on with your life and forget what's happened. And you've got to remember you're not on your own. You, your dad, Jan, me, we're all in this together. We're always going to be there for you.
Hey, Santa!
Hey, Santa.
You stay here, okay?
All right, thanks. No, none of us mates have seen him.
Right, then phone the police.
Where could he have got to?
Well, the poor lad doesn't know what he's doing. His brain's in a turmoil, and you two arguing won't have helped.
It was his fault.
Don't blame me.
You were the one who started kicking off.
Yeah, because you accused me that...
Stop it, both of you. This isn't going to help us find Anthony.
Hello?
Hi. Why don't you sit down?
I should be out there looking for him.
You've been told the police will take care of it.
Don't think he'll do anything stupid to you?
No, not our Anthony.
Never forgive myself if he does.
Oh, come on, don't be talking like that. He'll turn up soon.
I didn't mean to do it, Mum. Honest, I didn't. I just... Well, you know what she was like. Scared. But... I'm not anymore. I know what I've got to do. I'm gonna make all this mess come to an end. See you soon, Mom.